Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making homemade stickers. What you'll need is paper, crayons, scissors, and double-sided tape. And this one already has a piece taken out of it. I tested one to see if it worked. And I made a flower, and it works pretty well. And it's actually pretty hard to get off like a sticker. Yeah. Obviously, this works. So I'm gonna make another flower, but a bigger flower. Oh my! I don't know what happened there. Let's fix this up. Nail. So this flower is obviously bad. But hey, I tried. Tell me why this kind of looks like a starfish. No, it looks like a turtle. More of a flower. If I would have told you this is a flower, would you believe me? So now what you do is you take your double-sided tape, make you a piece. Okay. This one actually might be tricky. I think maybe I should have thought this one through more. You put the double-sided tape on the back. You peel off the backing. I always find this so satisfying. Look. Wait, if I can pick it up. Okay. Watch how satisfying this is. gonna do a green apple. Okay. Side of the other one. Okay, I see you. Okay, but look, wait. Don't tell me those aren't cute. I know what to do. I know what I'm making. taste your lizard man in. Wall test. It worked. Here's my wall of homemade stickers. Oh, I think I'm allergic to stickers. I'm joking. One more. No. Yes. No. I don't know. Yeah, I'll make one more. And we can see that. It's the sun. So it's like a little sunset is what I'm going for. Okay, wait, you can actually kind of tell. Look at how far it goes up. Got that one, that one, and that one. Also, bye guys. But I'll I'll do another DIY arts and crafts video if you want me to. But anyways, bye. I'm joking. What I'm gonna do next? You guys comment below what you want me to do next. Bye.